certain circumstances, the things I could not understand. Many times and trials, weakness blurs my vision. My frustration gets so out of hand. Then I am reminded I've never been forsaken. I've never had to stand one test alone. As I look at all the victories, the spirit rises up in me. And it's through the fire my weakness is made strong.
That the cross would not get heavy, and the hill would not be far too high. He never offered a victory's without body, but he said death would always come in time. Just remember when you're standing in the valley of decisions, and the adversary says, give in, you're total.
Our Lord will show up, and He will take you through the fire again. I know within myself that I would surely bear it, but if I trust the mighty hand of God, He'll seal the flames again and again.
He never promised that the cross would not get heavy and the hill would not be hard to find. He never offered a victories without fighting, but He said help would always come.
And he will